It's just my words written on the sill.